Welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold. We make our way to the last gym. No shame, but you could have done those in post. We don't need to see for any forest. Okay, fine, you don't. Why don't you take this opportunity to duck? Because I want to. What's coming up on the channel? I'm hopefully going to record rest of this. I'm walking really slow so I don't get wild Pokemon, but that's help. I'm gonna record a bunch of this until my camera's probably filled with Pokemon memory and then upload it. And then I'm probably gonna open my Skyliner Superchargers so I can finally start doing that. Zooming out. My camera, I know, different zoom in. This is a Nintendo 3DS game, so I'm not used to recording in a certain way. I know it's off balance. So yeah, you wanna hear a funny story about my friend and his penny? He's probably gonna get mad at me about this, but I don't care. So he had a penny. He dropped it on the floor. He threw it at his friend, who's a girl. It landed in her bra. She tried to get it out, and her first words were, "I feel so violated." Well, I would too if there was a penny in my bra. Of course, if you're a prostitute, you should be worried about dollar bills in your bra. Again, people, I don't think people understand this. My channel is not kid stuff. It's teenager stuff. That's why I play games like Animal Crossing. No. Welcome to Viridian Forest. Enjoy my bug type Pokemon. As long as you don't have crabs. I'm gonna, try to put this wrong side. Put this back in. Here's your challenge by Bug Catcher Dan. Dane? You said I have a bee drill. I'm so terrified of a bee. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get this in the bar. I'm probably just gonna get to the gym and complete the puzzle. Next part will be Blaine. The next part will be gym leader area for Green and then Battle Green, so theoretically. Blaze through that one. So yeah, I'm actually gonna record it. If I'm gonna record this much for free, I'm gonna upload it probably on Friday, the unboxing of this. Oh, tomorrow's. Oh, I have Friday covered. Haha. It's like, I didn't do my review. Oh, I did. It's a Superman trilogy. Four movies. And I'm gonna box Skylanders. The first part will go on Saturday. The first Saturday after the series is done. If I finish this on a Sunday, on a Saturday. Wow, that's wonderful. I'm gonna do a part where I have to go involve my last two Pokemon. Because they're the only two that haven't reached their final forms. It's really bothersome to me. I don't know why it's bothersome to me. Route 2. Filthy bug people. Why do girls dislike bugs so much? Well, I don't know. I was asking that too. It's like, hey, I got bug Pokemon. You want to see, girl? And she's like, no. Actually, I should still have it in her room. The first thing I ever got from a girl was a Pokemon thing, because they went to Burger King and they're like, it's really cheap, being expensive. Kids meal. So it came with like the Giratina thing. And she's like, you want it? It's like, thank you. I will treasure it forever. You want to go out? She's like, ew, no. Okay, like, hey, thank you for it. I was the resident Pokemon nerd in my neighborhood. People who come to me and said, so what's Pokemon? I'll tell them, like, oh, what type? Pikachu bug or what? What's Pikachu? Pikachu's a cat, right? So no, Pikachu's a mouse. It's so aggravating. I'm so tired right now, you can tell because I'm having my craziest. I just got done with my stuff and I just want to sit down and relax and like, no, I promised myself when I got back I was going to record Pokemon. So I almost played Fire Emblem instead and then it's like, oh crud. I promised myself I would play Pokemon. I need to play some Fire Emblem tomorrow to record. As well as finish up Arkham City, which I might actually finish tonight because I finished doing much of the Injustice stuff. We should trade phone numbers so I can Okay, sure. I finished Injustice this morning. Woke up at 5. Because my computer glitches in my night, in my sleep. Whenever I need like to do something, it's like it glitches. So I woke up expecting. Oh, crud. Thanks a lot. We don't have dear old. What's his face? But yeah, this is Viridian City, the last gym. So I'm gonna hop on my bicycle. Bicycle. Say, so we're almost nearing the end of the Kanto arc. Don't hate the music here, I actually love it. Ew, a nerd. Every girl I've ever met. Ew, it's a nerd. One of my friends is a girl. Contemplating it, but we're really good friends. I don't want to jeopardize it. She's really nice, really sweet, and she's a vegan. So that was a throwing off point for me. It's like, Oh, I hit my stand, which is really annoying because then I can't really get back to where it was, but it's really difficult because I'm like, so where should we go? The steak place? And she's like, ew, steak is murder. It's like, okay. She was actually a vegetarian for the longest time. I think he was watching a documentary. But she's like, they're so harmful. It's like, I'm going to be a vegan. So I made fun of her for it. She always comes in with almond butter on her bread. So I'm like, so what does it taste like? Is that good? She says one of the people she works with is the bomb. And my joke saying, so he's a suicidal bomber. He's a suicide bomber. I've been working. I'm tired from work. Pal Town, there's a whole new world to see. Don't know what's ahead, but don't go with the rest of me. There's so much to be learned and so much to be had. Of course, really, right, friend? 2v1. I forgot the song now. Came from Pallet Town with a whole new world to see. Don't know what's ahead, but don't get the. It's the Battle Frontier song. I came from Pallet Town with a whole new world to see. Don't know what's ahead, but don't get the best of me. There's so much to learn and battles to be won. It's stuck in my head. I don't know what Pokemon theme it is, but it's stuck in me head. It happened earlier today. I was like, what's that film with, Oh. I forgot his name now. Clint Eastwood. Thank you. My head. Where he's like, what's the matter? Do you feel lucky, punk? Tell me. I got to know! And I was like very tempted to ask him. I was like, question. What's that film with, Because we were working. I was asking that and I was going to ask him. So what's that film with, I'll actually find this joke funny online. So, if a guy with multiple personality disorders is trying to kill himself, is it a hostage negotiation? And hypothetically, maybe if we didn't have hypothetical questions. And there's also a lot of jokes like that. It's like, hey, what if flies didn't have wings? Would they be called a walk? What if a fly didn't have wings? They'd be called a walk. And the ones, they're like Seinfeld level questions. Ah, Seinfeld should have watched it. No. Yeah, good idea. Because I'm going to record this stuff while I can. Because I want to watch K-Wings. I'm hooked on Injustice versus for Injustice 2. I'm disappointed in Injustice 2 right now. Because they've not revealed Captain Cold. You'll know Captain Cold is a leaked character. The character I'm most looking forward to in Injustice 2. Because I don't have a PS4 and Xbox One. I can't play it. Yeah, Boone. I heard rumors it's coming for the Switch. I'm so tempted to pre-order a Switch right now, actually. But it's so close. Less than a week. I'm so tempted just to go and, like, say, money. Ow, I hit my hand. Money? I want to get a Switch. And it's like, okay. Because I have, like, $200 stored away. I have, like, $100 in my wallet. That's not because I'm rich. I actually want to see how much is my deposit. I went the wrong way. It's a freaking maze. But no, I want to go in and get Breath of the Wild. Actually, I want to get Breath of the Wild for Wii U. So I can play on the Wii U, do a walkthrough of that. And forget the Switch. Get the Switch. And play so many of the games like 1, 2, 3 Switch. Which I might just do a video with Group Man on that. Because it looks fun. But Group Man said he'd do some stuff that he hasn't done yet. So I'm holding him responsible while I come here. Like, hey, you want to record on Sun and Moon? It's like, okay, but he beat the game and he's using legendary, so I call him cheap. There's one guy, one person, not guy. There's a woman at our workplace, Tova. And they have a thing, but no, Groupman's very vague about his relationship. It's like, so, like, oh, do you ever get a, when you're presenting? He's like, no, do you? Yeah, and there's no one relatively attractive. He's like, okay, so I know he has those thoughts. But me, I'm more upfront about it. I was like, so, but I keep to myself. I tell him there's a girl he really likes, but they're friends. They're really good friends. He's like, you should try. And he said, no, I don't want to ruin a relationship. And he's like, okay. You should. Nah, I kind of stir the pot. I want to stir the pot. Cause I'm going to tell you, go for it. I try to keep my mouth shut because I don't want to be those prying people that are like, you need to do this. Hey, it's some random dude. Who are you? My name's Blue. I was one of the Kanto champion, although I was short-lived thanks to Red. Anyway, take a good look around you. A volcano erupts. Like that, and the whole town disappears. I got a text. Oh. Losing Pokemon of nature as twice can be overwhelmed in a second. That's the way it is. But anyway. But anyway, I'm still a trainer. If I see a strong opponent, it makes me want to battle. You want to battle me for real? Show up to my camp. Show me how many Kanto badges you got. Six. You're not ready to battle me. Okay, I get it. We have to go to Cinnabar Island, dude. Blaine. I feel bad for the island, though. It's disappointing that it kind of blew up. Like the freaking Death Star. And what's we calling Star Wars? Star Wars. Bad Moms is where it's at. Actually, I need to put Bad Moms on Rotten Tomatoes. I'm tempted to watch it. I'm tempted. The only reason it kept my interest is because my Lucanus is in a bra. Probably the only reason I keep on watching Falling and Master Supergirl Falling. Masturbating to it. Bad Mom Boots. Okay, there's a page about her boots. Not her boobies, her boots. Everything you need to know about costumes and bad moms. Okay. You want to talk about bad moms? Ooh, I got a story to tell you. My mother lost me in the convenience store. That was scary. Really, her boot? Really? Must the boots be something to worry about? On the search, it should be like my condition. It's not even listed. That's that's a problem with the internet. I mean, if I have to find of J-Law, I have to go to the dark web. It's still loading. Oh, there's a video for it. It's called Bad Moms. Kyla Kunis in hot and bra hot scene. It's okay scene. I'm more of a Kristen Bell type person because I think she's really beautiful, Kristen Bell. And we're gonna have to battle you. Okay, Kristen Bell is my personal, Emma Watson. Emma Watson, Bonnie Wright, then Kristen Bell. That's my three list. Oh, but Margot Robbie's such a good choice, too. No, I have to give it to Emma Watson. Here I am talking about it, and I don't have proof. Okay. Those three are in the presence of Bikini Bell. Look! I'm the very best swimsuit and my very best Pokemon. Challenged by Leona. Okay, I'm here to complain about something, actually. YouTube police. What the hell are they? I just want to destroy this thing. So I will continue looking these pictures, which will make my drawing grow. Ba-doom. Okay, there. Again, this is the teenage focus stuff. So don't come complain to your mommy and daddy saying, they showed mommy what that booty. Okay, that should be a fun talk. It's probably why I don't get sponsors, because I'm too immature. I can't focus on stuff, so that's why I'm a lonely guy. Okay. I can't wait for Emma Watson in Belle and Beauty and the Beast. It's just a hot dog SNL. I think someone has confused with Emma Stone. Huh? Are you in a hurry? How about a quick bow first? There's a plane right outside, and they're probably thinking. Aha, they got a name even mistake. It's Emma Stone. Aha. Shows what you know, internet. Shows what you know. I don't mind the hot dog. Flamethrower. So yeah, we saw my little piece. That's something you can tell your friends. What'd you see on Mr. Turner Hill? My Lacuna's holding her tits. That's great. You can tell I'm really tired because I talked about this random stuff whenever I'm tired. And this is a teenage-focused channel. I don't want to be kids-friendly. It's so hard to be try to be one thing. I don't know how the K-Wings do it. Ha! That's it. I don't know how they do it because it's tough for me. But what do you know about me? I'm Seafoam Islands. Oh, the gym. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the contemplate. No, let's do it right now. This will be a really long episode. Let's do this. A white Latka erases his life. Maybe living in this cave, but we never forgot how to do laundry. We need to talk to them about them. Okay, that screams something, people. That screams something.
Well, lol. You have an Arcanine. Arcanine is named after the Ark, which is in the Archduke, and the Cane Canine is from the term.
Oh no, Fire Fang.
You're so very effective.
Oh, come on, that should take you down one hit. Go back to my own fingers. I was with Emma Stone. It's taking a while to load. I prefer. I didn't like Mila Kunis in that 70s show. I thought that was a weak acting point. And some people were like, oh, she was my waifu. Like, I always wanted. That was my crush. Like, really? I prefer Donna. Donna's has more character. This lab coat makes me feel like I become smarter for some reason. Oh, we just have to beat the everlasting out of them. Let's see. Do-do-do. Okay. That's nice. We lost the gym in Cinnabar Island, but felt lost before we came here.
I'm going to simply jerk off. I'm kidding. I will definitely leave a link to that thing on.
I'm not sponsored by anyone, I kid you not. So no one cares what I say except for me. It's the joy of being independent. Oh crap, we're burned. The nice part is I can burn heal. Tired of that rash you get from jerking off in your cabinet? Well, don't in your cabinet. Where did I get cabinet from? I don't know where the hell I got cabinet from. Super effective. Nine tails trained. I think that's Daniel. Ugh. We take a step back when we are defeated. Don't you think we're downright honest? We never puts us in the same category as scientists who help bad guys. But you rigged us. You jerk. I swear I had a burn heal. Full heal, I'll use that. You. Oh, I see. You have to find this puzzle to figure out how to push him back. Wow. You see a gym in a cave like this? I'd love to explore it. Okay, I see it now. It's a nice gag. They only move back once, so you have to figure out the puzzle. You're challenged by a nerd? Carrie. That does say Carrie. Like the girl from, what's the King and Queens? I was watching some today. It's really, really interesting. I recorded the rest of one, and I had to leave for work for it. Aha! The attack of foes, Torkoal missed. Torkoal. I have to do like a full restore max potion or whatever I have to heal it and her up for the fight. I'm probably gonna switch to like someone else. Not like definitely someone. Carrie, how did I feel about losing? It hurts. Good for you, Carrie. Fairness leads to improvement tomorrow. Today? No, that's a joke. Blaine bought his gym, but never gives up. His perseverance motivates me. Good for you. You know what else motivates me? Seeing Milo Kunis' pictures. Not joking. She's married now, so I can't really do this stuff anymore. I can be creepy about it. Yes. It just bothers me when I see this type of stuff, and it's like, they have a child now. I heard that, what's her name? Oh, what is her name? Natalie Portman. I remember her because of that really weird speech she gave at the Golden Globes. Like, you know how to say you'd be unfuckable? Well, I didn't. It's like, did you really mean to say that? But no, she won't let her son, she doesn't want her children to watch the Star Wars prequels for good reason, because she's a terrible actress in them. But, but it bothers me when, like, characters like, actors like Milo Kunis, who just now had, like, didn't she just have a child or get married with Ashton Kutcher? It bothers me now that the child's gonna see that and be like, ew, that's my mom. It's like, yeah, but she's fine. I don't know, it just bothers me that. I can't do anymore. Same with Olivia Wilde. No, she's having a thing with Jason Sudeikis, I think. Together with Blaine, you'll rebuild our gym. Oh! You asshat. I'm in the middle of collecting battle records. Can you help me? I will save those pictures. We're texting me. What do you want for dinner? I don't care. Boom. Foes, new male, fainted. It just bothers me about that. It really does. Nerd Walfo. You call him a super nerd.
Thanks for helping data mine.
I didn't expect you to be so good. Who in the world are you? Oh, you asshat! Oh, you look easily defeated.
Defeatable?
No. It bothers me now that you have to go through the whole thing. You were challenged by super nerd Merlay. Merlay sent out med cargo.
Joe Murrah!
I can't even know. One of my friends like a jerking off. No, there's one guy I know in my who I see a lot. His name's Tony. He's really scary because he's like, oh, you want to come? And he harasses me. He's, okay, I heard he's a lot more in the locker. He's a lot more. And the locker. Okay. My phone is a dangerous place. I didn't win. I love the internet for this reason. I was so tempted to record up to green, which I might. Pardon me, I failed since how strong you were. Thank you for moving. Join us next time, Pars, we take on Blaine.